Number 39, Supercomputer. You're the star of 22 different ends. This was obviously written by Edward Packard at the time when a computer was the size of a small shed. It's got some great endings in it though, including one where you end up with a metal object the size of an ice cream cone sticking out the top of your head.